More on the migrant surge north and the hundreds of asylum seekers bussed and dropped off in New York City. At least 300 asylum seekers arrived at the abandoned Hungerford School on Tompkins Avenue. Hundreds of cots had been set up to prepare for those arrivals. So far, New York City has opened over 140 emergency shelters and 8 large-scale relief centers for 65,000 asylum seekers.